Scandal actress Stephanie Sanders Ndlovu revealed to her fans how a good skincare routine is not only about the skincare products, but also involves a diet and exercise. Hi, T Squad, and welcome to the T World. She posted a series of photos showing her face breaking out and how with time it got better. Then in the caption, shared how she had done it. Read before you buy another expensive skincare product. So the first 5 pictures had been my skin for the last 8 to 10 months. And like everyone else, I changed skincare products, went for treatments, spent loads of money, knowing I needed to focus on my eating habits and stress levels as well as a good skincare routine. But all it seems Stephanie needed was to kind her diet and exercise. Fast forward to a month of relatively clean eating, a good exercise routine and mindful living, and my skin is already 1,000 times better. So when everyone says it's what you put in your body that counts more, they are not lying, the actress added. At her squad, she continued by saying her triggers for breakouts were fast foods, dairy, gluten, anxiety, and stress. At her squad, what are your beauty secrets? Do share down below. I love you.